Okay guys, so here we have it, the unboxing of the Tre Bella wig. So let's just talk about the wig. First of all, it comes in this really beautiful, top of the line box. It did come express mail, and it does come signature confirmation. So that means it's not going to be dropped off at your door. Huge nowadays, so you don't have to worry about anyone stealing your wig. It comes, like I said, signature confirmation, which is really great. So it comes in this really nice box, and she also wanted me to let you know that this box comes with all first orders. So if you order Tre Bella for the first time, you would actually get this box, which is a really nice storage box. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and open it now. And this is my first time. I have not looked at the wig. I wanted to open it with you guys so you guys can see exactly what comes or how it comes. Okay, so this is going to be 100% real. You're going to see it when I see it review. All right, so I'm just going to... Wow. So this is how it comes packaged. This is the actual box that my hair came in. And it is Glamour House of Hair. I will do a complete separate review, full on review of the actual hair. So in the box, it looks here like this is what's left over of the hair. Okay, and then now we have the actual business card, which says Tre Bella Wigs, and it says making the hair of your dreams affordable and reality. Then there's her contact information along with her shipping address, okay? And I will also have all this information down below in the bottom bar. All right, so here it is, guys. Here's the wig. It comes beautifully packaged in this pink packaging. So let's go. I am so, you guys just do not understand how it's today is my birthday and this wig just couldn't come on a better day, to be honest with you. All right, so I'm just gonna open it up for you. I'm so nervous because I've been waiting for this thing for so long. All right, here she is. Oh my God. So here is the wig. It looks like it comes pin curled already. Okay, so I'll show you what the wig looked like below, before, but here it is. It comes pin curled up. She pin curled it out for me. And I do have a closure there, so I'm gonna have to bleach the closure, but again, we'll do that in another video. So this is how the hair comes, already prepped and styled and ready to go. All right, guys, so stay tuned. We'll go over the construction of the wig and exactly what we're going to be doing with this wig. And how many videos to expect. Stay tuned.
Okay. All right, so now that we've seen the unboxing of the wig, I just wanted to go ahead and show you the wig full on. I've removed the clips from the wig, and basically what I want to show you is the construction of the wig, how the wig is constructed, and what it looks like. And later on, I'm going to install the wig, and then in the next previous video, probably about 6 months down the line, six weeks down the line, I'll probably do a final review on the wig to see how the wig held up, where it's at in 6 weeks, what it feels like, and things like that. So stay tuned for that. Also, I will be doing a review on the hair, so as well, stay tuned for that. Just to let you know again, the hair is Glamour House of Hair. Russian Radiance, and it is the straight hair, and I got two bundles, two 16 inch bundles and a closure, and the closure is the blowout closure. And so yeah, that's all that's on the wig. It was just about this much hair left from the wig that we've made, and I can show you what that hair looked like in the review video of the hair. So, just to talk a little bit about what happened, basically she emailed me and asked me to do a review, and I was so ecstatic. I was so ecstatic that I was jumping up and down everywhere. I was just ecstatic. I got Glamour House of Hair to send directly. I didn't even touch it because I wasn't even here in the United States. I was in Switzerland, if you guys remember, if you saw the previous video. So I got her to send the hair direct, Glamour House of Hair to send the hair directly to Trey Bella, and then once she got the hair, it was the wait time is 10 to 14 days. So from the day that she sent the hair, when she got it on the 8th, my hair was done on the 11th day, I believe. So again, the processing time is 10 to 14 days after your appointment date. And then once that happened, she contacted me, let me know that the wig was going to get started. And then the next day, I got pictures of the wig. And so I'll show you what the wig looked like. This is the pictures that I got. She sent the wig to me, confirmation signature back to me, and then I was not here when the wig came in, so I did have to go to the post office and pick it up, and I did have to sign for the wig. So this means that the wig will not be left at your door. You don't have to worry about someone stealing it or anything like that. So that was really, really good. All right, so I got the wig, and as you see with the pink curls, here is the wig here. All right, so let's just go over the construction of the wig. We don't really want to focus too much on the hair at this time, but we'll just go through the instructions on the wig. So the first thing I want to do is go ahead and flip the wig inside out, and I want you guys to see what this wig looks like. Now, I also forgot to mention that I did have to send measurements to her. She sent me a diagram to measure my head. So this is what the diagram looks like. Then I had to get a measuring tape and measure the construction. I had to measure my head. So I have tried the wig on, and the wig is, I mean, to a T. That thing is exactly where I measured it. It is exactly where it is on my head. So that's a really, really good plus for Trey Bella. All right, so here we go. This is the custom cap. Now, I have seen where she said if you prefer a different cap, you can send her your cap. But this is the standard cap. This is a mesh dome cap. Basically, a mesh dome cap is a cap with holes on the inside. One good thing about this cap, it is not a cloth cap, or it is not a cotton cap, so you don't have to worry about it sucking up the moisture of your hair. The cap also has holes on the inside, so that means that your hair can breathe. One good thing I noticed about the cap, you can't even see the stitching. Look, you can't even see the stitching on the cap at all, so that is a really, really, really good feature. I noticed that she uses, looks like she uses satin thread. So that's another good feature, because you know satin thread is a lot better than the regular cotton thread, which does suck up the moisture in your hair. So here it is, and then the cap looks like it was cut to measure for the right size for my head. Another thing you want to notice, or that I've noticed, she uses an elastic band all the way around the perimeter of the wig. Okay, right here is where my closure is, but I did take some time out and sewn this is a piece of stocking that I put on here because I wasn't ready to bleach the knots yet, so I just wanted to wear it with the stocking for now because I didn't want to wash out the curls. But yes, there's an elastic band all the way around, so that gives it that snug fit. It comes with three combs, one in the back, one on the side, and one on this side. Now, of course, if you made a U-part closure, a comb will come right here and right here to clip in. But since this is in a U-part and it's all the way around, it's just gonna fit around my head with the clips. The only thing I don't like about these particular clips is the ends of the clips, and this is the same clips that I use on the wigs that I've made. The ends have this little prickly end right here at the end, so it kind of snags on your hair. One good thing about this cap is I don't even have to use the clips because it fits just that snug. And especially with the closure, it lays completely flat. All right, another thing you want to notice about this wig is no tracks, ladies and gentlemen. None of the tracks are exposed. That is a beautiful feature. And one thing that I've noticed on the construction of the wig is that she does not sew a track on the inside to where you have to flip back. The tracks are sewn in which it just doesn't show. So there are no tracks to show. So that means now when the wind blows back, even if you don't have any hair out, no tracks will be exposed. So that is really, 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 really nice. No tracks are exposed. All right, so let's look on the inside on the construction of the wig. All right, the first thing I noticed when I opened it is that the wig, the spacing on the track spacing is phenomenal. It's like she did a really, really good job on knowing the density, realizing the density of the wig and knowing how to space out the tracks to where it's not heavy on one side and, you know, or heavy towards the end. It's the track spacement is beautiful. All right, so the next thing I want you to do is to take a look at the stitching on the cap. And again, there are those holes that we spoke about. Now, what's really, really good about her stitching is she sews it really, really close, as well as there's no gaps between the thread. There's no gaps between the thread, the cap, and the hair. The hair is on secure and is not going anywhere. All right, so as again I said, a couple good things is I noticed in the wig is that she knows how to place the tracks for great density. She knows how to align the tracks. As I've seen in the spacing, she does not, one great thing about the wig is none of the tracks have been cut, so that means she knows how to flip the track and it still lays flat on the sides. One thing about weft spacing is that it is very important, and if you have your weft space really, really awkward, you could just really, really tell in your wig, and it will make a difference because it shows on how you have to, especially when you cut the hair. So track placement is very, very beautiful on this wig. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and put the wig on for you guys so you guys can see how it looks. So stay tuned for the installation. Installation. What do you guys think? I am loving it. So as far as the hair is concerned or the wig is concerned, I mean, does it look like a wig? Does it literally look like a wig? No, it does not look like a wig. It looks like an installation, or it looks like it could actually be my hair. The wig fits snug. I have no glue in. I have no tape down or anything. This is it, snug. Here's my closure, and I just put some concealer there for the closure to help it out with, since I didn't get a chance to bleach it, and I also put some you know, the stocking underneath. So that's it, guys. So here is the hair. What do you guys think? Here it is. Now, of course, I'm gonna probably have to end up cutting it because this is way longer than I've ever had. Okay, guys, so again, so just some things that I want to mention. Again, a Trabella unit is $125 flat rate. She does offer some additional features like ceiling wefts and things like that. Again, I made a full out instructional video on if you wanted to get or purchase a unit just like this. The instructional video is below. The hair is Glamour House of Hair, a Russian Romance Collection, and this is the Radiance. And this is some kinky straight hair, actually. It's processed to this kinky curly straight hair. And I have, just movement. But we'll wait to do that until the next video where I actually review this hair. Let's see. Also, about the wig, her processing time is 10 to 14 days after your appointment date. Right now, last time I checked on her calendar, her next appointment date is in October. So she's already booked up from today in August all the way out to October. So seriously, guys, this thing hands down is definitely worth it. $125 for this beauty. Come on, this is gorgeous. Like, I mean, I know I could have not done a better job than this. This thing is on perfect. I mean, it is beautiful. This wig, like, you cannot tell that it is a wig. That's the most important part to me. I don't want people to be able to tell that I have a hat on my head. Literally. The construction as well. Now I'm going to do a follow-up video where a stretch band loosens up because it is really tight on my head. Seriously, like, it is not going anywhere, literally. And I only have the comb in the back and I don't have the combs on the side on at all. And it still looks like this. Again, if you decide you want to go with Trabella Wigs, you can send your hair directly for the company to her. That'll help you save on shipping costs. So you can just give them her address. Like I said, I had Glamour House of Hair send this hair directly to her. You also please follow her on Facebook at Trabella Wigs. Just look it up and like her page. You will see all the beautiful, I mean, she has some beautiful units on there. And to be honest with you, I have been following Trabella Wigs far beyond her getting in contact with me. Already a fan of her units way beyond before she contacted me. I've been following her for well over, you know, since she started up. So and she is a brand new company starting in November. So definitely I say reach out to her. Let's see, what else can I mention? You can also follow her on Instagram to see a lot of her beauties. Her Instagram name is trabellawigs.com. Stay tuned for the review for this hair. For the hair. I just want to go ahead and say thank you to Trabella Wigs, the owner, for reaching out to me. I was just blown away. All right, guys, so if you have any questions about this unit below, answer me all the questions below. I hope you know, if there's something I missed, I can't think of anything that I missed, just hit me below. Again, watch the instructional video. I will post that below. And yeah, and also post some pictures of my full birthday outfit. Yes, I did get this hair for my birthday. So I'll picture a full body picture of me below. If you have any questions, leave some questions below. And thanks for watching. Bye.